Hey everyone, it's Laura Whitmore. I was going to say a big shout out to all the students at Creagh College. I know that your teacher's absolutely delighted with how well you've adapted to everything since going back to school in September. So just want to say keep up the good work and wishing you Merry Christmas from me and Mrs. Hyde.
Hey everyone, just wanted to say a massive, massive gramila mahagwif to all of the staff and the students at Creagh College in Gorey. In particular, I want to thank you for the part that you have played in helping to keep the whole school community safe. You're absolutely fantastic.
Best wishes to all the students and staff at Creagh College Gorey. Thank you for all your hard work in this most challenging of years. Wishing you a wonderful Christmas and roll on 2021.
Kevin Lewis here, Chief Executive with Waterford and Wexford Education and Training Board, WWETB. We are very proud of Creagh College and all that has been achieved by the school community, including students, parents, guardians, teachers, all other staff and school management, to ensure that everyone is as safe as possible and well cared for during this extraordinary time. Keep well and healthy. GRMA, Gurv Mila Mahagwif.
Thanks to all of our students and staff who've worked so hard to get us through what's been a really tough year. You've been absolutely brilliant. Thank you all.
Hi to everyone in Creagh College in Gorey. I just want to say a massive well done to all the students and staff on how well they've adapted to school since they returned last September. Wishing everyone a very happy Christmas. Keep looking out for each other and stay well.
Hi everyone, Rory O'Connor here. I just want to say well done to everyone in Creagh College that's adapted in these strange times. I've heard some great things from all your teachers and keep up the brilliant work now in 2021.
Just a short note to say Gurv Mila Mahagwif to all of the teachers and all of the staff and all of the principals that have kept our schools open in recent months. This has been a huge effort, and it's been for our children. All of you sitting in classrooms every day and having some normality in 2020, when so much of our country has been disrupted and disturbed by COVID-19 and the health pandemic that we've had to deal with. Education is so important, and we're lucky to have teachers and classrooms that are providing education of real quality, even under the pressures of COVID. So let's look forward to a Christmas together with our families and our friends, but let's be thankful for the education and the schools and the people who run them to ensure that we can keep our classrooms intact and teaching young people, even under the most pressurized and difficult conditions in a national pandemic.
Well done to all of the staff and students in Creagh College for all of your work this year, particularly during these times of COVID. The best of luck for 2021 and Happy Christmas.
Thank you. Hello everyone. 2020 was a year that challenged us all in many ways, and as the year draws to a close, I want to take this opportunity to thank the Creagh College community, our students, our parents, and all our staff here in the school. You have shown fantastic resilience, positivity, and support throughout the year. Guraibh Mahagiv.
Hi folks, Guraibh Mahagiv. I'm really happy to be part of this to say a special thank you to everybody, our students, our teachers, our SNAs, our year heads, our tutors, our guidance counsellors, our BAM staff, secretarial staff, and our parents, but especially our students. You have been brilliant. Everything you have done since we've come back in September has been brilliant. You've helped us all get back to teaching and learning, and you haven't complained at all. Well done to you. Gurmila Mahagwiv. Ninyart go curla kela. There is no strength without unity, and that's exactly what Creagh College is all about. Strength in unity. Slán liv agus gurmagwiv.
Hello, Luke O'Neill here to wish everybody in Creagh College in Gorey a happy Christmas and to say well done to everybody. The teachers, especially the pupils, you've all done great so far this year. The numbers in Ireland are the best in Europe. We've really kept this virus under control here. And it's all thanks to all the effort you're making, and all the very best for next year. Keep up the good work. Cheerio.
Very big well done to all the teachers and students in Creagh College. Guraibh Mahagat.
Well done, and thank you to everyone at Creagh for your amazing COVID prevention work over the past term.
Hey guys, Conor MacDonald here from Gorey. Just send a quick little video to each and every student in Creagh College to give you a massive well done on how you have applied yourselves to all the new rules since you came back in September. I know there's been a lot going on, and I know there is still loads going on, loads of restrictions and new rules in the school, but this won't last forever. I can guarantee that, and the longer you stick to the rules, the quicker we'll get back to normal life, especially in around school and sport and everything else. So the teachers have said that you've done really, really well, so keep up the good work, and really well done on that, and have a great Christmas, and please God we'll be able to mix a little bit more in the new year. Happy Christmas.
Hello to all the students in Creagh College. I hear your teachers have been absolutely delighted with you since the schools have reopened in September. Just make sure that you keep up the hard work, and I wish you all a very healthy and happy Christmas.
Hi guys, my name is Sarah McInerney. I present a radio show on RTE Radio 1. And one of the things that we've been talking about on the show for the last couple of months is how difficult it has been for young students who are moving from primary school going into secondary school, and the challenges that that presents, especially with COVID-19, getting used to a big new school, while you also have to get used to all the things that come with the virus. So we just wanted to take a chance to say thank you and well done to all the primary school students who have moved into first year now in Creagh College in Gorey, that you've done a brilliant job. We know it's been hard, but it's also been worth it, and we're all very proud of you.